Here's a quick and easy way to add weight to your rubber flapper. Get a neodymium magnet, very powerful. Stick it in there like that. Get a couple of weights. Put those weights on the other side of it. Make sure everything's all centered up in there. And now you have a weighted toilet flapper.